This is the story of how I almost got stranded on top of a mountain.
I just graduated college. Now I'm completing 52 bucket list items this year.
Welcome to number 12, hiking the California wilderness. I found this 17-mile hike online and thought I could do that, doesn't seem that tough. In hindsight, this was probably a bad idea. We started the hike at noon, meaning we had 7 hours to finish a 10-hour hike and get out before dark. It started easy, then came the rock scrambling that went on for miles. This was tough, but the views at the top were incredible. Then came the point of no return. We had just 3 hours before dark with 9 miles left to go. And to add to that, the only map we had was on my phone, which was now at 20% battery. I wanted to finish so bad, so we kept going. But we were running out of time, my phone was dying, and the sun was setting. So we started running, through the woods and over streams, only stopping a few times for water and food. After 4 miles, we made it to a paved road just as the sun was starting to set. Those last 3 miles were the hardest thing I've ever done. My feet and legs hurt so bad, but eventually we made it to the car, and I immediately started crying. I learned a lot on this trip, and I'll definitely plan better for the next one, because